Constantine can get you into Searsden, but then you're on your own. Two mobsters are causing turmoil in this city. Levi Icepick Schilling and Carlo Polecat Pontiera. Constantine wants you to wipe them out. If you can do this, his trust in you will be complete. Icepick Schilling is your immediate neighbor. He is at war with Polecat Pontiera for a thin strip of land in the north of the city. Schilling uses most of his money to fund this war. Polecat Pontiera is the most powerful mobster in Searsden. He's aggressive and employs a vicious gangster called Vincenta Rhino Negri as his troubleshooter. Most of Pontiera's money comes from the three waterfront brothels. These are the key to breaking Pontiera's empire. The industrial island in Alford is another important area for Pontiera. The island allows Pontiera to attack Schilling on two fronts. This is the office of Niall Sonny Flynn. Flynn used to belong to Pontiera's gang, but a disagreement between them has led to Flynn rebelling and taking refuge on the island. Flynn must survive. He will be a very useful ally for the future. If he is lost or fights against you, your chances of success are zero. Clear Searsden of Schilling and Pontiera, but make sure Flynn survives. If you can get rid of Negri as well, then so much the better. Claim the industrial island and brothels to weaken Pontiera. Pontiera is mustering his forces. In 4 days' time, he's planning a final attack against Flynn. Destroy his empire before he makes the hit. Nice place. I'll take it. This turf is ours.
Thank you. this place over. This is gonna be messy. We're setting up here. Time for a little damage. We're moving in here. This is our patch now. setting up here? Damage. Wrecking time! Time. Damage. I'll smash the place up.